Sound of Music?
I think The Sound of Music is a story that everyone knows and loves, especially if you've grown up with musical theater and seeing the Julie Andrews production. But this version is somewhat different. There are a few songs that are in different places, but I think it's still a very familiar storyline with a few unexpected plot twists, and everyone here is having a great time with it. So hopefully the student body will come out and support us.
Schnitzel with noodles, wild geese that fly with the moon on their wings. These are a few of my favorite things.
It's the Rodgers and Hammerstein show. You know, they've had multiple classics before classics, but like this is their quintessential masterpiece.
It's honestly different from the movie, in this is that you get to really see the characters develop and really get in touch with everybody, and it's fun. It's fun to see a live show.
The reason you should go see our production is because Highland shows are always the best productions you could ever have.